Hello, Internet. Welcome back to Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. I'm Rybear. Last episode, we finished with the Haxian Brood asteroid base. After numerous deaths, and we made our way back to Kashyyyk to look for Tarful. So this episode, we're going to head into the Shadowlands. Always takes forever to load.
On this planet, and I still can't hit a meek call.
All you have to do is lead the target. Hit him every time.
Easy for you to say. You're the best shot in the squad.
Wasn't much to do growing up on Utapau besides shoot rock vultures.
Cal, do you read me? Seer gave me your comm frequency.
Mari, are you okay?
I'm safe, unlike too many of the others. Did Mariana give you our rendezvous coordinates?
She did. I'm on my way.
Good. We're just reaching them now, but we can't stay long. The Empire's looking for us.
I'll be there as soon as I can. Stay close, PD. Those things look fast.
And that's how you deal with that thing. Here.
still. Target is fire. I'm gonna shoot him. I think I'm done. His guard's too tight. I can't get him.
Good job.
There. Here we go. Don't be next. The stormtrooper down. This one's good. Solid contact. Keep him at a distance. Break his defense.
Are you there? I'm almost to the Shadowlands, at the wreck of a walker.
Saw managed to take one out and they escaped.
Is he with you?
No, not anymore. We can talk about it when you get here.
That thing has to drive much longer. I'll let them do the work. Damn it. Buddy.
Thanks, BD.
Just find a way out of here. Okay. Oh, we'll get the ability to swim underwater soon. Save spot here. That's just my way out. Let's go.
Keep going. Shadowlands.
Something smells. What is that? This whole forest is alive. jaw traps fake the scent of food to catch prey. Explains the Jogon fruit smell. Pretty creepy, though.
All right, there we go. Purge trooper up there.
Finally, a challenger. Lead for me.
All right, another broken. How do we go?
Our choke point!
Everyone, retreat! Recover!
You ever seen a place like this before? Me neither.
All right, save here. Almost got enough skill points. Two of those spiders. God damn it. That is all I need.
Need an assist.
Oh, excuse me.
Let's go, BD.
There's an echo over there. Let's put us over the experience edge. Probably not.
These trees.
Oh, yeah.
I feel the forest all around this place. Mind helping me out? Thanks, BD. That's where we're supposed to meet Tarful.
There we go.
Glad you made it. This is Chieftain Tarful.
I'm on a mission from Master Eno Cordova. He was looking for a Zepho artifact. Finding it could help save the Jedi.
Cordova found wisdom at the top of the origin tree. You should seek answers there.
It's massive. I don't even know where to start.
Well, you might be able to find a way up through its root system, but most of it's underwater. You'll need this breather.
Thank you. What will you all do now?
The only thing we can. Keep fighting.
Good luck. Hope we meet again.
All right. Now I can swim underwater. That we will rest. this time, motherfucker.
Tarful could keep them out forever. They won't stop until everyone's wiped out.
Yo.
Those things give me the creeps. Whoa, strong words coming from you.
Go.
A little help here. Do you think the Empire would have come after Kashyyyk so hard if we hadn't intervened? The Jedi are supposed to be symbols of hope, but I led the Inquisition here. Mari and Tarful put their trust in me. Did I just endanger them again?
They're already in danger. Halfway up the tree. But I think we'll leave it here today, folks. We will finish climbing the tree next week, Thursday, 12:30 p.m. right here on YouTube. Feel free to check out my other videos. Running a series on Skyrim, The Adventures of Tabat Arnak, the Argonian de Vakin, which go up on Tuesdays, 12:30 p.m. I apologize for the bad lighting. It's very bright outside, and my curtains are not the greatest. Anyways, I'm Rybear. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.